Steals on the turn. Off. That's Egyptian Senor for the early lead, coming away second as they look for position on the outside. Mr. Valiant getting off third round the turn is Merger's Cousin, and around the turn Egyptian Senor leads. Mr. Valiant tucks second, Merger's Cousin is third, a gap to fourth, finds the Edgewood Dandy, Strike Lightning is fifth, racing in sixth. As they go by the quarter mile post, that's Blackjack Renve, the quarter 28-2, and on the move now is Blackjack Renve as they go over to the 3/8. On the front end, the leader is Egyptian Senor, racing in second position to the half mile juncture. Goes Mr. Valiant in third round the turn. That's Merger's Cousin on the outside. Edgewood Dandy is fourth, gaining ground. Blackjack Renve fifth, racing on the inside. Sixth, Strike Lightning. That Striking Fell out there. Seventh, they go to the three quarters. The leader is Egyptian Senor a length. Mr. Valiant racing second on the outside. Third comes Edgewood Dandy, racing in fourth to the three quarters. Merger's Cousin, Blackjack Renve is fifth. Around the turn and into the three quarters, Egyptian Senor stays out there by two open lengths. Racing in second position comes Mr. Valiant. In the lane, it's Egyptian Senor, the leader. Mr. Valiant out there, second is closing ground. Racing in third through the lane is Edgewood Dandy. The leader is Egyptian Senor with Mr. Valiant, but it's Edgewood Senor.